I thought you were auto running in.
I loot these guys? Should I loot these guys?
Whatever, in a fight.
My body's already despawned, so I take that as a no.
We're in a fight, sorry.
Poor man.
Oh my god, there's like six of them.
Yeah, there's quite a bit, isn't there?
Yeah, it's crazy if they don't push out, eh?
It is. Here, let's back up. Because there's a bunch behind. That's seriously, they've got eight. I count the chevron. One was dead, but they've got
let's
eight.
Let's back up. We have to go to the fucking...
Our boys just died, both of them.
Oh. I'm coughing.
None of them are good. It's just four of them. Three of them swinging on you and one of them chucking a spear at you. Kind of a pain.
Keep an eye on the Sangs and see what they're doing.
They don't have the full group here.
Yeah, they're trying to push us back. Wow. Yeah, see?
Oh, you they got me this, killed.
They do that every VOD.
Nice.
That's what they do every single boss. I always watch for that.
Well, that was just the Izmirs, man. We were fighting Sangs, Izmir backdoored us, and then we pulled back.
Oh no, it was the other way around. It was the other way around. Sangs backdoored us as we charged the Izmirs.
Oh, it's what you called.
Yeah, but this happens every bot. I called it.
We're all fucking idiots. He called it, dude.
Yeah.
All right.
But no, I'm not saying. I'm just saying to watch it because they're looking for that every single bot.
Hey. Where are your Sangs, K-Chance? It's outside.
No, they're fighting us. Yeah, in front of our gatehouse.
Did this thing catch it? Why did this spawn?
Fighting a shitload of them out in front of our gatehouse. No. Should be able to win this fight now with all of our respawn. Yeah. Unless we have people inside still. People need to get in here to this fight.
No, we're winning, I think. Keep fighting, keep fighting.
Yeah, got too many people. Pretty bad.
Too many people pulling back on their shields.
Yeah.
Keep cycling them. Our respawn's closer here. We're winning now. Counter push him now. Push him now. We're winning now.
Just be part of the fight. Just stand up. Just tank up.
Fight to the death.
I'm right by.
So you literally have fucking nothing to lose. I don't want anybody backing up.
Hell fucking yeah. But I do need to stand.
Yes.
Yeah, we're
standing feels fine. Just people they're fucking running kidding. Away. There's no reason to. We have a fucking
fuck
reason.
Is running away, dude.
Nobody is right now.
Yo, push through this, dude. Go push this shit, bro. Push. Everybody in here. Come on.
Blue store behind with me.
There's like three of them here that are still alive. Why?
Good fight.
Let's pick up our guys. We had a few down in the back. Is that wrong?
Damn, the Izmirs are still up there just playing fucking
they're just
tower
watching
defense.
The fun, dude. Yeah, reroot. This is a fight between us and Sangs, I think.
They're to the
Sangs
right.
Are pushing us to the right. We can the trap right. them behind. They're all running behind the guardhouse.
Yeah, fight them. Ooh!
Again, too late. Just fight here in the corner. We have
fighting.
No choice.
Yeah, we're fighting. Let's try to cut them down here.
We should have guys coming in from behind them, too.
Yeah, I'm behind them. We're in my sandwich.
Izmirs are coming, guys. They're pushing it.
That's good. Take the fight. Take the fight. You need to get behind them, guys.
They're pushing them from behind.
Keep fighting.
It's just going better. Keep fighting.
Izmirs are pushing both of us from behind.
So scammed.
I can't pick anyone up. Izmir's just cleaned up at the end because we wiped each other.
Oh my god.
Alright, kill the ones outside that we have trapped. We have their party split. And some of our guys are killing them from behind. Loot them.
So the fight happened.
He's gonna try to stop though. Never mind. Stay or where we originally want to stay by the crafting district. Because we were going to sandwich him. Now we can sandwich him for sure.
Yeah,
get in the fight. Get
bad,
in the fight.
That's a bad
go.
They go. That's a huge mistake. Let's go. Yeah.
They're going to try
Hold
to get on
there.
The other side
Hold
of us.
There.
Hold them there. Alex, start getting shots. No fire.
Hold him. Don't back up.
No, fire is actually.
Oh, but it'll be deep.
Yeah, I know.
I'm stand.
A little deeper, Alex. We're doing good,
Left
though.
Left side's weak. Izmirs are coming behind us.
No, they're not. They're watching. We're okay.
No,
Izmirs are starting to sneak in behind us. Wait. No, they're not. They're not committed yet.
I'll take any rabbit.
Start backing up a little bit and fight. Just because the Izmir are peeking around the corner a bit more, Izmir should
They've
get into that fight.
The Izmir have brought a cat.
Yeah, let's put it back to them.
We need it.
They just went on the other side of the bastion.
Might go totally out. Go back.
No, I don't think so.
Not a lot of Izmir in this thing.
They tried it last night.
Don't.
Should we try to?
We're gonna get sandwiched.
But
look at that though.
No.
It's so tempting.
I know, right?
We're gonna get sandwiched. We're gonna get sandwiched.
That's
for
what happened
sure.
last time.
Let's regroup up.
Left side needs help.
Yo, pressure them on the right. They're breaking on the right.
Got it. Izmirs are coming.
All right, get on the backside. Get all the way up the hill. Get all the way up the hill.
Push the right. If they're breaking on the right, push through the right. Get around behind them.
Need a revive. If we can stabilize top of the hill, but I don't know how many we lost to the fight.
Get off the guy, get off the one shield in the back.
Alright, stabilize top of the hill and then we'll counter push.
We should keep pulling back a bit. Let Dizmir clean that up, then we'll fight Dizmir.
Yeah,
I need to manage. We can push now, we can counter push, it's Dizmir. Oh yeah, it's a
counter push in now, we're good.
Oh, stay together, stay together, don't chase.
Group towards the road.
Picking their guys up. Don't let them pick their guys up.
I'm out of stamina, so I'm gonna bandage. Yeah.
But they have a respawn, so be careful.
Don't push too far.
We can clean them all up. You guys on the right side of that fight needs to swing back left. Really good fight. Way to get on the back side of that.
At the hill? Should we go back the hill?
Everyone outside.
They're trying to take the hill. They're trying to put themselves between us.
Do we just engage?
Just come up this hill.
Yeah,
push
come up this hill.
Just
go up
the
hill.
The hill.
We're getting spread out.
Ismir's are coming.
Top of the hill. Everybody needs to fight to the top.
We're already behind them.
Run through the tanks.
Most of us are anyway.
If you're still not behind him, run through him. There you go.
Keep backing up, medic.
I was trying, Nomadsky.
We own the top of this hill.
Left side.
Do we?
By the way.
Do we own the hill?
Oh, yeah. Is there
a
push? We need to back up.
That's a lot of reds, but half of them.
Just keep backing. Keep backing. Hey, medics, try to cycle back and pick up some of our guys.
Oh, there's lizard. Get lizard.
I would probably restart engaging on the right, on that side.
Ismir's are starting to fight them now.
This is all about just staying alive and skirmishing, guys. Our respawn is the closest out of everybody here.
I need to heal real quick.
Oh.
I'm an Archie Arc.
I think Sangs are defeated at this point.
Yeah. Push through.
Stay tight. We're getting separated.
This is a win. We go forward. This is a win. Ismir are starting to fall down the hill.
Yeah, these are mostly Ismir. Sangs are wins again.
Chase them down. Chase them.
Coming now.
Yeah, go fight.
Close the door, Fugle.
Yeah, I got it. Fabio, you need to get them.
Push.
The almost down. You gotta spam that.
Spam oil.
Yeah,
Drill, spam the oil.
Start backing up.
I shouldn't have been out of here. Oh no. I thought we were winning.
We have a couple of them kills there. Yeah, don't dress go yet.
Going down by the gate.
I'm coming.
Why is it putting us at Waterford Lumber Mill?
Fighting.
Whoever calls that, you'll get on the back.
I hate you so much.
I'm respawning, just fight.
Respawn and fight.
Harley, can you try and pick me in a mask up? You have to, yeah, just keep fighting, guys. We're doing okay.
Hold on. They got one of those shield blows. Some people gotta go from behind.
There you go. People are behind.
Yeah, sandwich him. Push. Yeah, that is over. For some kicks, man. Just shoulder.
Not yet. No loot yet.
Is there a fight going on right now?
Yeah,
we're fighting in the back.
Loot's good.
Yeah. I just got in the game. But as the world turned, I learned life was hell. Living in the world, no different from a cell.
Every day I skate from takes, giving chase, selling base, smoking bones, and a staircase.
Pick me up.
Pick him up, Erdar. I'm going back in.
I got one.
Oh, my God.
If someone comes in, it'd be a great time, please. Just one person, please! I'm gonna die! Yes, my man! Hell yeah! I gotta go.
Get up, punch
him! I have zero health! I have zero fucking health!